Yo, Sai here. I am at the airport. Yay. I haven't figured out selfie sticks yet. But at least like this I look okay because I'm knackered and I had really swollen eyes. But yeah, we are heading to Tokyo, which is effing cool. Like, ding, I'm cool. Anyway, this is Schiphol Airport in Amsterdam.
But in, as in
actual
plain food. Food.
I think they get it.
Good morning.
Ohayo.
Exactly. Ohayo. We are now in Sapporo.
No, it's because you're right.
Main Street. Yeah, no, we are in Sapporo in Hokkaido in Japan. And we are now heading to town center to check that out because we're tourists. Yay!
Not as obvious.
Yeah, very obvious. Slept well, I am now recovered and have my energy back. And it's really cool here. And cool's the right word because it's freaking 8 degrees Celsius. It's supposed to be summer, but oh well. It's nice here.
It's lovely for me.
Yeah, she's fine with the cold. I'm not. I'm like 35 degrees, I'm happy. Not 5. There's the 30 missing, you know? But oh well. And it is mighty pretty, and from here on I think we will walk to Sapporo station since that is the center. But in total this city is absolutely beautiful and so clean, it's amazing. It's like a giant futuristic clean but at the same time nature-like place. It's great. I love it. We have found Sapporo station and Stella Palace. It's a kind of shopping center, but we only found it by going to Starbucks because they have internet there. So yeah, now we're just gonna go around and ask at a tourist information where they hopefully speak English if there's some sort of mobile internet here. Because I saw a couple of SIM cards, but the thing is I read online that you can't have SIM cards in Japan. Something about like regulating foreigners or something, I don't know. Anyway, there, they have their 15th anniversary or something. I really don't understand it.
So, lunchtime. It's only 11, but like we woke up early and we're eating omurice. And it looks amazing. So cool.
Okay, so after lunch, we are now heading to the second shopping center. It's supposed to be a bit more traditional, but in any case, everything's taking a lot less time than expected. It's only day one and we've pretty much seen everything there is here.
Pretty much.
Yet touristic wise.
But at least it's bloody hot.
Oh. It's only 17 degrees. It's I'm hot. Finally happy, okay?
Oh, I'm British. Oh, I'm dying.
Yeah. But yeah, there's a really cool tower in front of us, which literally says 17 degrees. It's fantastic. It's like a mix of futuristic stuff and 1940s Europe here. And it is so mighty cool. It's like a whole row, like just a straight line of shopping hall in an arcade form. It is amazing. And there's so many tiny drugstores. But I'm looking for film, which they don't have. That was very pleasant. I cuddled a cat, but unfortunately it was less like a cafe than just a cuddle zone, like an apartment filled with cats, which is great, don't get me wrong.
And kittens!
Kittens. But I really wanted cake, so now we're just going to Starbucks to get cake. Okay, so somehow there is some sort of festival here, which is cool. We got some candy.
Not too much.
Yeah. And now we're looking for a jumper for me because it's getting cold and we're gonna go out to a sort of mountain in a tiny bit after we meet up with some friends. There's a freaking swimming pool because why not? To a shrine, and this is the row of arcs which just like go all the way down, and next we're going up a mountain which to my great pleasure hurts them all because exercise. Yeah, thank you for laughing guys, thank you. Finally someone appreciates my jokes. Okay, but yeah, it's really pretty here. Thank you. climbed up some weird mountain with a view on Sapporo. It's damn cold. Like, seriously damn cold. But it's a cold view. And there's a bell for lovers. And I kind of want to ring it, but it's too, you know, loud. Up with people, and that means the end of the 4 days in Sapporo video. I am now going volunteering in Kurumatsunai, also in Hokkaido, but that's a different video. So please do give it a thumbs up if you liked it, subscribe if you haven't already. I know I hate doing this as well, and goodbye.